Bollywood actors Akshay Kumar and Katrina Kaif, along with Suns director and choreographer Farah Khan, promoted their upcoming film Tees Mar Khan in Ahmedabad on Friday. During the event, Akshay said he has a connection of heart with the people of Gujarat, and that can be seen on all his releases and box office collection.
गुजरात में मैं आया हूँ, मैं साल में 4 बार आ चुका हूँ। आपको ये बताऊँ कि मेरी जिंदगी में जितनी भी फिल्में रिलीज हुई हैं, सबसे ज्यादा गुजरात में चली। और सौगंध जो मेरी पहली फिल्म थी वो कहीं हिट नहीं हुई थी सिवाय गुजरात। ओके, एक 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 दिल का कनेक्शन है यहाँ के लोगों के साथ, वो साफ नजर आता है मेरी रिलीज के ऊपर, मेरे बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन के ऊपर। तो मैं जब भी कोई मेरी फिल्म होती है तो एक मेरा प्रोड्यूसर के साथ ये हमेशा रहता है कि मैंने गुजरात में जाऊँ।
On her part, the gorgeous star Katrina Kaif said Gujarat has been a lucky place for her, as every time she has come to this state to promote her film, that film has been a big success, and she hopes the same this time.
It's really nice to be here. I've come here also for quite a lot of my films. I think last was Rajneeti, so it's also been a really lucky place for me. Every time we've come here, the films have been successful. So, and I mean, the response from the people is really amazing. It's really nice to see, and I think it's one of always the high points of the promotional trips to come here.
Meanwhile, Farah Khan said the movie is an entertaining one, and both Akshay and Katrina are looking different this time from what they look in their other movies.
कि ये specialty है कि ये बहुत ही entertaining है. I believe in big over the top big movies. गाने इस फिल्म के बहुत चल रहे हैं. इसमें एक हिट जोड़ी है अक्षय और कटरीना, जो अपनी पहली वाली फिल्मों से काफी अलग लग रहे हैं.
तीस मार खान इज एन एक्शन कॉमेडी एंड इज स्लेटेड टू बी रिलीज्ड ऑन द क्रिसमस ईव दिस ईयर. स्मृति विद दिव्या फॉर एएनआई.